Okay, we're making a trip to the Clackamas Toy. We're taking a trip to the Clackamas Toys R Us. This could be its last week of operation.
Could be our final trip to Toys R Us.
Our whole childhood, there'll be a generation that doesn't know what a toy store is. When our childhood was, I want to go to the toy store! I gotta go to the toy store!
We spent a lot of hours at this Toys R Us growing up. Roamed the aisles with no money in our pockets.
Yep, just roaming the aisles wishing we could buy that bike, that pedal car, that Barbie, that strawberry shortcake. But now it will be going away. There it is, Toys R Us. How long do you think it's been here?
Before we lived here. So I would guess at least since 1980.
Probably so. Had a few facelifts and changes. It's definitely not as cool as it used to be.
It used to have like the striped.
Doesn't appear to be any signs, any like clearance signs or anything like that. Looks like they're still having business as usual. They have event dates until the end of March. Not having a toy store anymore is definitely going to change your selection of toys.
Yeah.
Because Walmart and Target don't have huge selections.
No, which means you're going to have to buy everything online, which is weird.
Which you have to know what you want to go buy it online.
Yeah. You're not going to be able to just like go, ooh, look at this WWE set. I want that. Oh, that looks like fun. It's crap to blow up water balloons. Takes you 6 hours to blow up the water balloons, and the water balloon fight takes 35 seconds. So there's no clearance sales or anything going on. So I don't know that this store is going to be closed this week.
Maybe not. Maybe it'll be the last existing Toys R Us in the United States.
You're saying on the news that Lego depends on Toys R Us for over 20% of its revenue.
I mean, look at all this. This is a whole two aisles of just Lego.
Yeah.
At Target and Walmart, you've got this much Lego. It's like a section.
Would you see how cool this was unless you came to Toys R Us?
have a pizza. Play chaser? Don't know what that is. Got the cool Star Wars Legos I got set up. Super cool. The little Belle and Mrs. Potts and Chip set, Duplo set.
Are you happy with what you got?
Cute. Food truck. It's a pizza. Tim Tracker. Why is Tim Tracker always trying to sell people pizza? Pretty cool. If there's not toy stores anymore, a lot of companies are going to have to really narrow their focus and not make as many things. Or add a lot more money to their advertising budget, which means the toys will be more expensive. This Toys R Us was laid out really differently when we were kids. It was all aisles that went this way instead of this way now. And all along this wall over here, they had games, board games. And then they had a whole little aisle of like typewriters and stuff, like kid-sized typewriters. That's where I got my first typewriter. I was so excited. Bree was buying like She-Ra dolls, and Ben was buying like G.I. Joes, and I bought a typewriter. This is cute. I mean, you know, you could have this for your home office and use it for shelves.
Yes.
Right? It wouldn't be weird. How much is this thing? Price as marked, no price. You know, wood looking pad so you can pretend like you don't have kids when your friends come over. this cash register. Except for these buttons were hard to push always. My chatter phone. And the record player. And little Snoopy that's not Snoopy. And they have light brights. I want to know where's the I'm a Toys R Us kid shirts. Because on the other side of this wall, they had a whole big section that was just I'm a Toys R Us kid t-shirts, sweatshirts, and hoodies in all different colors. And they had that for the longest time. And then I remember when they went on clearance, and then all we wore for like a year was I'm a Toys R Us kid t-shirts, sweatshirts, and hoodies, because they were like a dollar each.
The Babies R Us edition.
Oh, yeah. Baby section. Back here along this wall, we found that awesome game that we played a million times, Trivia Adventure. Remember that one? That's a big Batman. Go stand over there by Batman to show how big he is. That's a big dude. And he has his own bat signal.
Batman nightlight?
There you go. Snow suits. These are cute. Like 80 bucks. And back here in one of these aisles was the stuffed animal aisle, where they used to go all the way up, and on the top parts they would have like big stuff hanging.
Giant stuffed animals.
So they had like a giant teddy bear up there hanging. Is this where you got your giant teddy bear?
Yeah, I got a giant teddy bear.
And they had a giant horse. I remember they always had this really huge horse hanging. And they had the strawberry shortcake dollhouse hanging on one of these aisles up in the air. They were kind of tilted out a little so you could see them and not just stare at the bottom. Cute. Only $5.99. There you go. Your teddy bear was way bigger than that, though.
Way bigger. Saved up all my money, and then I went to I had to pull a little tag down to say you wanted that, and they were like, really? Never come up. We don't know what to do. Let me get my manager.
No one had ever bought the giant teddy bear before. And there's some Care Bears over here. Care Bears used to have their whole like aisle wall was Care Bears.
It's more of a confusing maze now.
Yeah.
Which is probably.
Back there in that corner where the bikes are, that's where the Cabbage Patch Kids aisle was. It was an entire aisle of just Cabbage Patch Kids. Now there's a little end cap. But they're still here.
Still here.
Will you help me blow my nose?
No, thank you.
Oh,
no. Cute dollies. That's unsettling. Puddin' and Cuddles. There's some more Cabbage Patch. A little bit, anyway. I have a Cabbage Patch deer. That's cute. What are these? These wine bag Cabbage Patch?
They come out of the cabbage.
Yeah.
They're little sprouts.
Little sprouts. Okay. Ever hear that? I think it was Will Ferrell says, everyone loves the laughter of a child, unless you're at home alone and you don't have children. That one wants to go home with us. Those pet chomps, we had those. And My Little Ponies. We had a whole My Little Pony aisle, and they had the My Little Pony estate hanging from the top of the aisle.
Ooh, a pony wig.
Fancy. I don't see any of the new vintage ponies here, though. Maybe they only have them at Target. Oh, they had a bunch of these at Goodwill the other night. I thought there was a stain on it. I guess that's how it's supposed to be.
Oh. Yeah.
$5.99. They were only 99 cents. Zoom zooms. What's this? Cute. Oh, yeah. Kind of plain. No hats. No pets.
That's what I call a basic berry.
I got a video on this one. Check out my channel.
Let's see. Anything different?
No.
No. What is those?
I don't have the peach blush ones here yet.
Oh, sets.
Strawberry Shortcake once had her own whole aisle wall too. These are cute sets. Yeah, nothing on sale yet. Okay, this is,
Oh, these are much better.
This seems like it would be hard to wash. I'm just saying.
It's just water.
Yeah. Let's see.
These are much better faces. Remember the original one? How
yeah.
Disturbing it
looked. Uh-huh. Ooh, this one's a Toys R Us exclusive.
What's this one look like?
Look at her dress, pretty good.
That one's back there. Yeah, it's kind of flocked.
The Beast looked better with before he went back to Prince Adam.
Oh, come on.
Disney Home Beauty and the Beast headphones. They're looking for Maui's hook on Once Upon a Time. I wonder if they're going to use Bobby Duke's. Cute. Awesome blind bag keychains here. What do you think it is, Bree? Okay, let's see. It's got stuff around it. You can't really feel.
I feel like it's probably a Tiana.
Probably so. Probably exactly the one you wanted. Well, other people have videos showing their Toys R Us already on clearance, but not happening here yet. And there's a lot of people here today. This Toys R Us is always pretty busy, actually.
Maybe now
it's a trick. So this is interesting. They have a whole girl power wrestling section. This is the girls' locker room. Is that what this is?
Yep. But that's for like the little figures.
Yeah. But they're actual like Barbie-sized dolls. That's kind of cool.
It is cool. They need outfits. More outfits to change into. I mean, these are cool because they have outfits to change into.
Uh-huh, yeah, some of them have outfits. And fancy shoes besides their wrestling boots. Oh, mm-hmm. Looks like some big feet, though.
Uh-oh. Wrestling feet.
Pretty cool.
Yeah, they should be like Polly Pockets so you can just flip their little skin-tight outfits on. This style hasn't changed any. Army guys and wrestling guys.
Yep, pretty much the same. Man, that belt is huge. But you can get the women's championship belt for the girls. Oh man, look at this. Ooh. It's a Ric Flair robe. Is this a Macho Man robe? That is a Macho Man Randy Savage adult collectible robe.
Whoa.
That's awesome.
Adult collectible robe. Whoa.
Man. Oh, that's a better view of it. It actually says Ric Flair on the back.
Maybe somebody took the other one out and tried it on.
They probably did. That's cool. Where's the Macho Man glasses, though? Right? You got, like, Ultimate Warrior masks for adults. And, Finn Balor? We haven't been,
keeping up
on wrestling. I mean, we know Honky Tonk Man and Ultimate Warrior, but it should have, this should be like a set that comes with the robe, the glasses, and the do-rag.
Yeah,
that's pretty amazing. This is like Evolution of the Undertaker. That's so cool. 1990, 1994, 1998, 2014, 2016.
Wow, that's weird. I like that.
That's cool.
They should have one of Mick Foley, you know, where it's like the different gimmicks and characters, and then it's just man with the Santa hat on. Yeah. Writing a book.
Nothing wrong with that, Bree.
Nope.
Kevin Nash and Scott Hall with John Cena and Batista. Are they involved again? I just don't know. I should watch wrestling sometime.
These guys with their unicorn tights.
Mm-hmm.
The last time I watched it, I saw them and I was like, what's happening to wrestling? It looks awesome.
The giant stone cold? He must be involved again too, huh? Zombie snot shots. Okay. Transformers, right where they used to be. The multiverse. That's an interesting that doesn't look super flattering.
Cool. Mother. And then a Supergirl.
Oh, Supergirl. There's Batgirl and Supergirl. Did they ever have a Wonder Woman doll when they had a Wonder Woman show?
You guys find everything okay over here?
Yes, thank you.
mix it with the DC stuff because they would fight. What?
Not quite.
Well, Brie, you better get one of these when they go on clearance.
I want that.
R2. I know. Yes, I sense it too. Yes, there was a disturbance.
Jessica Jones figures.
Black Widow fangirl.
Those are cool.
Do you have anything else?
Like they're all the same. Umbrellas. What's Lion King?
Lion King. Oop, hurt me. Not all the way. Bad luck. Nice. Close the door.
Up here, they would have hanging things like your Millennium Falcons, a big Millennium Falcon, and a gold C-3PO case. Luke's land speeder, $249.99. There's like a ball inside. Oh, you can see it. Not for sale.
There's K2SO down there.
Activity journal. Sabine Wren, but not like Kylo Ren.
No.
A different kind of Ren.
Different kind of Ren. Spelled
which is confusing.
Is it? Maybe they're connected, and we just don't know how.
Lots of little blind bag things. Haven. SpongeBob.
Hey, why don't you come right over here? What way is it going?
Oh, that's cool.
And I got the texture on the face.
Wait, what? It's a Stone Cold Zombie.
Cool. I don't want to come across a Stone Cold Zombie. Daryl in his A shirt. Ezekiel.
99 cents for a nano figure.
Those are cute. They're kind of heavy.
Mm-hmm. They must be little cast iron things.
That's cool for 99 cents.
Mm-hmm.
Got Harry and Hagrid. What else they got?
Unless that's not
nano
sin. I don't know. Mm-hmm. Maybe it is.
I don't know.
There's a Quidditch one.
Mr. Moody.
Neville Longbottom.
Neville.
Dumbledore.
Let's see Dumbledore.
Mad Eye. Oh, you want to see Dumbledore?
Very cool. Those are cool for 99 cents. They're actually 99 cents. Seems like everything in this area is very expensive.
This for Christmas.
Look at these Thundercats blind boxes. Very cool. And they have Stranger Things reaction figures there. There's some Black Panther pint size heroes. Cool.
I'm just kind of wondering how come we haven't seen any Black Panther stuff. Did we miss it in the market?
There's a Black Panther, but I didn't see anything over there. Here's Once Upon a Time figures. And the Swan and Hook. Apparently they also have Robin Hood and Regina.
There's Robin Hood.
Cool. Let's see. These are all Hook back here.
That's not too bad.
No Reginas. Nightmare stuff. And Gotham. Oh, we're only on season one. Don't look at that. Spoilers. The Dark Tower. That's cool. Gunslinger figure. Cute. Oh, creature figures, cool. Very cool. There's some Nickelodeon plush over here. Rugrats. Ren and Stimpy. There's Log. Want to carry around a log, Bree?
Yes.
It's Log. It's Log. Fun for a girl and a boy. There's Stimpy. We of course have some blind boxes. Oh, that's cool.
And it has this little thing like where they got their inspiration from.
Oh, those are awesome. Let's see, it shows back here the other ones they have.
They have them over here.
Iron Man, Captain America, Spider-Gwen, and Black Widow. Ooh, Exorcist doll. Oh, they got them. So there's Captain America and Spider-Gwen and the Iron Man. Those are really cool. Oh, here's another Coraline. Looks $22. It's so expensive. Ghostbusters 2. Look at the Chucky! But he shouldn't look mean if he's in his good guys box. What's he should look nice. Burger time!
I mean...
Micro Arcade. You just actually play it on there.
Uh-uh.
Play Burger Time. All right there.
Screen.
Thundercats, Clockwork Orange.
Superman versus Muhammad Ali.
Yep. This is a banana pin with a cat coming out. Banania? I don't think I know Banania yet.
What's going on?
Banania
business.
Right,
is that where?
No. Kitty cat's coming out of bananas. Okay. I get it. I like it. There's a whole lot of Dwight dolls up there. People still don't know if they could trust him. A flash wallet or a Wonder Woman wallet. Looks more like a coin purse, but okay. Rick and Morty stuff. Roblox. And a bunch of anime things. There's some Gudetama down there, blind bags. Dragon Ball Z. This little Pokemon set is cute. Oh, look at this one. It's a teeny tiny little ice cream cart. Cute. have like all these Funko Pop t-shirts. And then lots and lots of Funko Pops. Elmer Fudd. And here's a Mr. Robot one. Cool. I'm gonna watch the second season of that. In case you wanna sleep like a snowman. And then they have American Girl stuff here now. The ice cream cone scooper thing. I don't want the doll, I just want the... And then in this Toys R Us they have like eclairs. And all the super cute stuff they got eclairs in here. Did we ever look at Barbies?
No, we went past the Barbie aisle.
Oh man, we gotta go back to the Barbie aisle. Some Hello Kitty stuff. Hello Kitty toaster.
The Hello Kitty got ran over by a bus.
Oh no. Well, here we go. Barbies. Doing their teen model jobs. Now this Barbie here is a construction worker. Probably have a lot less YouTube videos if Barbie was on the construction site. Saying you cannot put a medium forklift on top of a large forklift and then put a small forklift on top of that one to try and get something off the top shelf. That's, you just can't do that. Fashionista Barbies. There's one of their curvy ones. Is that a curvy one?
That's a curvy.
They even have Fashionista Kens with top knots.
Ooh. Look, you could make this into a Jonathan Carlin. Let's put some glasses on there. Like a Slytherin t-shirt.
I'm gonna say this is not the best outfit for this Barbie.
I think it's cute.
Have all these outfits, but do they have outfits like specific? Because your regular Barbie outfits are not going to fit your Kirby doll. Are these specific Care Bears?
I don't know, but look how cute that is. Where's your
it's
Care Bear?
It's a Care
bikini?
Bear outfit. that comes with the curvy Barbie. She gets a Care Bear bikini. If you don't know what we're talking about, you must not watch This Is Us. And if you're not watching that, what's the matter with you? Buffalo check shirt back there. More accessories. Sanrio tops and stuff. It's a cute accessory set.
Everything you need right from Suburbie? Mm-hmm. Okay, so I'll be
on Thank you.
There's even a blue haired one back there.
Ooh, I like that. I've been eyeballing this girl right here. I think she's cute.
She is cute. Ooh, day tonight Barbie.
I always wanted a day tonight Barbie.
Now you can get one for only $35. You could have prairie style Barbie.
Mm-hmm. Or boho, whatever. So they have these shower Barbies happening.
Baby shower Barbies? Oh, sure.
I don't get it. So I'm supposed to sit around for 4 years?
Mm-hmm. Baby's first Barbie, Brie. These sets are cute. And all those Dreamtopia girls. Little bun right on top. I haven't seen these before, the Enchantimals. These look really cute. They're little dolls and they have little pets that match them. Lorna Lamb. And Let's Flamingo. That's cute. This one's Jessica Jellyfish and Marissa. They're cute, they have little play sets too. Bicycle built for two. Her and her little turtle. Like the whole set. The little monkey girl is cute.
And the sheep girl is cute.
These are really cute.
So are Monsters High still a thing? Like, there doesn't seem to be very many here.
I don't know.
Not popular.
This is cute. Little grocery stand. Put that in my grocery store. Little scale. I need a proper fruit stand area in my grocery store. This is like an art set. And a chemistry desk.
Barbie potty. Little toilet paper. Uh-oh, there's something in there.
Uh-oh. We'll see what's in there.
So there's a little handle, so I think you flip it around for ones or twos.
Oh no. Barbie teacher. A stove. Oh, that bike is cute. What?
You get the cheap quality of this.
Yeah, that's not great. Is that $10?
It's like a stewardess truck for Snuggie.
Uh-huh.
Where's Ken's tuxedo t-shirt?
And there's all the kitchens. Bumblebee? What's Bumblebee from?
Transformers?
I don't think that's the Transformers Bumblebee. Oh, that's cute. It's the same inside. Mm-hmm. I don't know why these are even associated with Barbies. They look nothing like a Barbie. Cute. Oh, that's kind of cool. Just a little thing of Barbie shoes. These are Barbie pets. $10, a little grocery store thing. Little spa set, like a foot bath and a mask. Dolphin magic, but there's no dolphin. Look at that. Cute. That's
cool. Waffle maker?
Uh-huh. Waffle maker in a pan.
Measuring cups.
Look at that skirt. This is just printed. There's the dolphin.
There's one Barbie over there that has like jeggings, jeans on.
Mm-hmm. I guess so. And the dog swims on its own. It's better than the dog that pooped on its own. That was weird.
Had to clean it up.
That was weird. It's like Disney afternoon. Cute. How much are those? Those are $8. Why are these little blind box things so expensive?
So popular.
kitchen. Get this doll out of the way so I can see the kitchen. Look at her chair.
A little refrigerator on the bottom there with the milk
and the little oil thing and the pepper grinder.
So cute. Look at the little cooler. Is that a little chicken hutch? Oh my goodness. There's even eggs in there. Camping tent and theater. Pretty cute. Little playhouse. Potting bench in the living room. The popcorn machine.
This place is a mess.
Yeah. You need to clean up, girl.
Beach house.
Mm-hmm. Shed.
Shed.
Tent trailer. Are you playing Uno over there? With the s'mores.
Look at the kind of bowl that is back there.
The what?
The kind, it's like an enamel bowl.
Oh, yeah. Stuff. They do the details on the American Girl what? Stuff.
What?
Peanut butter and jelly down there. Too cool.
Salon.
Oh, here's some Black Panther stuff.
Squeeze my legs together.
My claws can tear through anything. I am the Black Panther. My claws can tear through anything.
It's just him tripping over the coffee table.
There's a mask up there. A little bit of stuff. We got still got some stuff from Coco. Pepita.
Oh man. This whole stage thing.
That's cool. Wine bags, guitars. Oh, that looks better than the action figure with the fur.
Evening gown. That's a pretty one.
Groot. No. Guess that's why Toys R Us is going out of business. Here, there used to be a area where you would have to come every so often and check to see if your Cabbage Patch Kids that you ordered 6 months ago had come in yet. Well, definitely doesn't look like a Toys R Us that's going to be closing in a couple of days. So, I don't know about that, and I can't imagine that they would close before liquidating stuff.
Yeah. Unless they just close and sell on Amazon.
Well, online.
Store or something?
Yeah.
Which I don't know why they wouldn't.
At least license the Toys R Us name to somebody. Okay guys, thanks for watching our tour of Toys R Us. Hopefully not the last time. Make sure to comment, like, and subscribe. And give it a thumbs up. See you next time.